plumberparts.co.uk. Honest reviews and advice. This instruction video will show you how a compression fitting works and how to tighten and install one successfully. Here we are using a 15mm isolation valve with compression ends. The body has a taper into which the olive sits. The tightening nut also has a taper. As the nut is tightened, the two tapers force the olive to bite onto the pipe, creating a watertight seal. So, insert your pipe, making sure it is undamaged, into the fitting. Push the olive and nut up to the fitting and tighten with your hands. Using a pair of grips and a spanner, tighten the nut one whole turn or until tight. If we remove the pipe, we can see the olive is now tight on the pipe. Sometimes you can add PTFE tape to really make sure of a good seal. And that's how a compression fitting works.
Plumberparts.co.uk. Honest reviews and advice.